Well, I'm very optimistic. I think I was around when the internet first emerged in the 90s, and I'm sure that it's here to stay. My hope is that we can achieve better global consensus, that all countries can come together, all countries, not just some countries. My fear is that the internet will fragment to an extent, and it will fragment in a way which will do disservice to humanity, because it will reduce the ability of ICTs to bridge the digital divide and to meet the sustainable development goals.